It is not going to happen. And in order to kind of shock people out of this, I think that there should be like commercials where we objectify men. Like there's this really handsome man and he's holding like a product. It doesn't even really matter what the product is, like Campbell's soup or something. And the director's like, that's good, but could you lower the Campbell's soup can? Just like maybe just put it like, yeah. That's good. Yeah, right down there. I mean, like, look, we're selling soup. We're not trying to be filthy. We just want to make a positive association so that when people see Campbell's soup, they will think of something they like dick. So that's great. That's great. And actually, if you we want to be tasteful, but if you could just unzip your fly just a little bit, not all the way down, just a little bit. That's lovely. It's not quite clear though. So actually, if you could just take some of your penis out, not all of it, not the tip, that's dirty, that's offensive. That's not good for families, but if you could kind of bulge the base of your penis out, that would be awesome. If we could just kind of see some penis cleavage just popping out of there, that would be great because then when families go to buy like cream of mushroom soup, they will think of penis cleavage and it will be great. So we got this great shot with the penis cleavage, but just for safety, we're not gonna use this, but just for safety, could you whip your whole penis out? Just take your, and just touch it to the soup can. Don't hump the soup can. We're not making slash fiction here. Just maybe drape your penis lovingly across the top of the soup can. Yes. Campbell's with a big cock on it.